This church in Suffolk, England, was almost completely destroyed by fire in 2011. Derelict for 11 years, it had controversially been sold for £350,000 to become a Muslim-run community centre. It was not insured, and after the fire, the project was pretty much abandoned. Officials say the fire was almost certainly started on purpose, though they give no further details. My own view is that there were three possibilities. It may have just been kids messing around who lit the fire, or it may have been one of the drug-addicted tramps who used the area as a toilet and somewhere to sleep. They may have lit it for warmth. Or it may have been someone objecting to a Christian church being used by Muslims.
Thank you.
I was tempted to climb to the top of the scaffolding, but it was covered in pigeon crap, making it slippery and a health risk. Breathing this stuff in is pretty nasty, and you can catch diseases.